Sometimes when I'm drawing and things don't feel like they're going right, I try a few different methods. Sometimes I try continuous line drawing. And often I'm not looking at the page. I'm just trying to get a feel for the subject. And don't worry too much about the outcome. See, they don't always line up right, but it's more about getting movement and feel for the subject. In this case, it's my girls, my chickens. And of course, they're always moving, which makes it very difficult. And sometimes you get good pictures, sometimes you don't get good pictures. It doesn't really matter. It's all about the practice. Another way to loosen up is change hands. So if you're right-handed, use your left-handed. Use your left hand, and vice versa. And again, don't worry if it's not perfect. This way you sort of, you know, get a bit of movement. Maybe get exaggerated shapes and whatnot. The tools I like to use a graphite stick. Normally about between 2B to 6B. And I like to use the clicky pen or pencil. This one's 0.7 millimeter lead, but you can get 0.5 and 0.9. They're all rather nice, but try and get the darker leads. 2B to 6B is great. Nice dark lines. You can draw going inside. Hold on. Tuk, 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 tuk. Tuk, 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 tuk. Here they come. Here they come running, poor girls. I don't have anything for them. Sorry, sweets. So it's not about getting a good picture, clearly. It's just about getting in the way of drawing, getting used to drawing, getting used to mark making, getting used to looking and seeing. All right, Lida. So there you go. Just get out there, get your pencils. Don't worry too much about the outcome. And just practice. And enjoy.